Quit being cryptic.
The Shadow Clan bested me once, but I'm not gonna let that stop me. I'm going to make this world pay for what they did.
Yet I've done nothing but help you recover. You're no better equipped than the last time.
I beg to differ. The Shadow Clan is fragmented, still repairing just as I've done myself. Under your hospitality, that is. That's enough footing for me.
Fair enough, but allow me to impose this once. You are not to kill any Shadow Clan members. I may have use for them yet.
You've provided me with the resources and men for my return. Your request is the least I can repay you with. However, I must protest to your absolute. My endeavors will cross paths with the stealth men, and casualties are an inevitability.
Fine. Kill those who you must, but do so conservatively.
I will do what I must to acquire the mask. It will allow me to regain the power I need to brainwash and control the human population. But first, in order to blend in, I must find a host. Who do you suggest?
I've come to know a scientist named Wayne Griffin, who I suspect to be a member of the Shadow Clan.
I will find him, and possess him, and soon I will have vengeance.
Three.
Is that normal?
It is for me. You were on the news again yesterday.
I was?
Yeah. John Myers was talking about you.
John Myers?
You know, the millionaire.
Oh, yeah. I hate being on the news.
You're lucky.
Why?
Because the media only covers you. It's like the rest of the Shadow Clan doesn't exist. They covered me for a while after a feud, but then they just forgot.
Well, maybe you just need to do a better job, then you get covered.
One day you'll know what it's like to be the bad guy. You already know what it's like to be an outcast.
Matthew made me his second in command. Maybe that means something.
Matthew isn't always gonna have your back. You should learn to watch it.
Hello?
Who is it?
It's Wilson. What's wrong? Where? Okay, got it. You have to go.
Why? What is it?
There are two gang members nearby searching for the HQ. Let's take them out.
Think this is it?
Yeah.
Where'd you find this guy?
He was less than a mile from here. There was another, but he got away.
Hey, Wilson, thanks for telling us about him.
No problem.
Daniel, I thought of something you could definitely use, a new invention.
Yeah, we'll talk about it later. So, what were you doing so close to our headquarters? Were you looking for our headquarters? That's a yes or no question.
Yes, we are.
Okay, we'll ask you this. Where is your gang's headquarters?
Listen, you're going to jail no matter what, and the authorities are going to ask you the exact same questions that we are, except they aren't going to be as nice. So, if we can get these answers out of you, they won't have to.
Sick.
This guy's useless.
We should have taken both of them.
I could have gotten him, but Daniel held me back.
The other one was just too fast, too strong. This one was our only choice.
I'll take care of him. You need a little break.
Okay.
Their headquarters is an apartment garage off 15th Street. Address is 1603 in Garage 4. And they're having a meeting later today.
Should I leave now?
You're going alone?
I don't need anyone.
Well, Daniel, I can't help notice that you don't have any friends.
I don't trust people. Everyone I meet just ends up either betraying me or bullying me.
Not everyone, not me.
Thanks.
So, what's the plan?
I go into the alley, I take one of them, bring them back here.
Hey guys!
He just escaped.
He escaped? How?
I don't know. He somehow untied the ropes and ran out of here.
Daniel, you should leave now. You might be able to intercept him.
that something's happening to me.
Are you okay? I can't hear you.
No. Eddie, help.
Welcome, Stealth Man. It's finally good to meet face to face. I'll cut to the chase. I'm sure you've heard this question many times before, but I think we'd all like to finally get an answer. Where is your base?
Why now?
What do you mean?
You've never attempted to find our base before. What changed that?
Allow me to make something clear to you. You are not the one who is asking the questions. In fact, you're the one who's made my life and the life of all of my men extremely difficult as of late. So make no mistake, I would love nothing more than to run this knife through you. But it's your lucky day. We have orders from up top. Someone doesn't want you dead quite yet. Someone who hasn't seen this world in a very long time.
Who?
Really? Well, I'm quite surprised your little group hasn't taken that name to its chilling core.
Matthew never told you about him, did he?
Well, he came to this planet in 1968, destroyed the Shadow Clan, and went down with them. Only last year was he able to make his return, and we've already entered his ranks in this inevitable ascent to power.
What do you mean?
Maybe this will help you understand.
What's this?
Records. Written by a Shadow Clan member just before his death.
Is this real?
It's real. All of it. Read that page.
You're telling me there's a super powerful guy from another planet who has returned to take over.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
And how does he plan on doing this?
We can't tell you that. Frustrating, isn't it? Not being able to get the information that you want. Which brings me back to my starting question. Where is your base?
You're not getting anything out of me. And Matthew will keep everything under lock and key till you're dealt with.
You seem to have so much trust in your friend Matthew. But he really isn't who you think he is. He's hiding things from you. Things that he's too scared to tell you, because then it becomes his problem. A title he has no interest in taking.
No. You don't know anything about Matthew.
Oh, I know a lot of things. A lot of things that you don't. I've been playing this little game for far longer than you.
I know Matthew better than you ever could have. And he's a good man.
Oh. What else do you know?
I know that he has good intentions. I know that he has trained me well. I know that when he comes, he won't stand a chance. And I know that you're terrible at tying ropes. Thank you.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'd like to speak with someone in charge.
Follow me.
Sir,
this man has requested to see you.
All right, take a seat, please.
So, what's the issue?
I'd like to report something.
Go ahead.
My name is Wayne Griffin, and I've been working with the Shadow Clan for quite some time. Over the years, I've observed their means and conduct. They aren't who we think they are. They are actually the criminals. They trespass, they steal, they assault, and disguise it all with an image of heroism. I understand you're looking to question them, but you should actually be looking to arrest them.
Do you have any witnesses?
I'm the only one of them that's willing to do the right thing.
Mr. Griffin, as much as I'd like to act on this, we need physical evidence for the accusation.
Are you saying you won't help me?
I'm saying that I can't help you until you provide us with physical evidence.
Such a shame.
Sorry, sir?
Your allegiance now lies only with me, no one else.
Yes, my lord.
I want to launch a full investigation on the Shadow Clan. All in question are to be arrested.
Sir, this is coming out of nowhere. Are you sure you want to do this?
Certainly.
Daniel, we have to hurry.
What's going on? I need to talk to Matthew about something.
Matthew's gone. We have to go now.
What do you mean Matthew's gone? Gone. Matthew?
Daniel, we have to get the mask.
What mask?
Black Mamba's mask. Matthew explained everything to us before Mamba showed up and killed him.
Black Mamba's here?
Yes, he's got Wayne under his control. No more questions. We have to go.
Do either of you know where the mask is?
Yeah, it's buried by the pond.
Okay, let's split up. Ben, you find the mask, call reinforcements, me and Wilson will distract Black Mamba. Out of this, Wayne. Your friend's not here anymore. It's just me.
Why do you want the mask?
My mask was stolen from me a long time ago. Give it back, and I may remold the minds of you untamed humans into something far more productive. Earth will finally have a proper ruling class, and my people will have a new home.
We don't have your mask. Go home.
Lies!
That was a warning.
I don't care about your petty warnings. Give me the mask and I may let you live.
Well, that's new. You didn't have that attitude when you killed Matthew.
Matthew attacked me like the fool he is. Sorry. Was.
You shut your mouth, you monster.
It's a shame he didn't trust you. You'd be a lot stronger. And smarter.
Black Mamba is here. The base is under attack. We need reinforcements. Come quick.
wish I got to say goodbye. I wish you didn't leave me with unanswered questions. I wish I could have trusted you before you left. I know you've done a lot for me. Gave me a purpose in life. Now, I don't know if you were worth my trust. I can't mourn you until I have answers.
Talk.
Yes, we do. A lot. I need you to tell me everything Matthew told you before Black Mamba arrived.
Wilson and I arrived at the HQ at 10. We chatted with Matthew for a bit. Wayne came in, possessed by Black Mamba. He attacked us, so we tried to flee. We managed to get away for a bit, and Matthew explained everything. He told us Black Mamba was banished 50 years ago. He's from another planet. And now he's returned to get a second chance at taking over. He said he was looking for the mask, which would allow him to take over the minds of everyone on Earth and give him the authority as the king of the world, basically. He told us we needed to find the mask in the Shadow Clan records, which would give us more information on Black Mamba. That's when he found us and killed Matthew. He told us where the mask was, and that we needed to keep it from him at all costs.
Why didn't Matthew tell me any of this?
No clue. My best guess, he didn't want to scare us off early. We need every man there to fight off Black Mamba.
That plan's gone to waste.
What about David and the gang?
They're all in New York.
So where did you find the records?
I stole them from the leader of the Polaris gang.
Victor Cadell?
Yeah, I think that's his name.
Oh God, this is far worse if him and his gang are involved.
Why?
Didn't you know? Victor Cadell used to be Stealth Man.
What? When was this?
15 years ago. Victor betrayed Matthew and took the Shadow Clan records.
Oh my God. Why didn't Matthew tell me any of this?
Daniel, he was probably keeping it from you for a good reason. Just because he did, doesn't mean he didn't trust you. Nor should you not trust him.
No. He lied to me. He was never on my side. Nobody's ever on my side.
Maybe that's on you. Maybe you were never on anyone else's side.
I'm gonna need you to give me the mask. It's better off in my hands.
Whatever you say.
Go to the beaches at the south end of town. I'll be there. You have to leave now. Don't be seen, and don't bring your phone.
Thank you.
happen to have the mask on you right now, would you, Daniel? We don't have to make this difficult. You could just bring the mask to Mamba yourself. It's barrier. You know that, right? Of course, if you don't cooperate, I think you'll find yourself ending up just like Matthew.
Kills you, and if it doesn't, Mamba will.
You're awake. Wait, you shouldn't.
I'm fine. What happened?
You got stabbed, that's what happened.
Yeah, I know that, but I mean, how did we let this happen? How did we not see this coming?
Black Mamba's powerful. He had years to plan. That's all I can say.
Wayne would know what to do right now.
Wayne's gone. For now, at least. I didn't know you were so fond of him.
I wasn't. But with him gone, there's just an empty hole. Right next to the one Matthew left.
Sucks, doesn't it? You've separated yourself from them, and now that they're gone, you're left with the remnant of your mistakes. I'm sorry. I don't mean to be so imposing. It's just this mentality of yours has blinded you from realizing that Wayne, Matthew, they're really just your friends looking out for you. You know, I'm not so bad either.
Yeah, sometimes.
Same goes for you. We're all good people here. Do you have the mask?
Mask.
Thank God.
What are we gonna do?
No clue. But we need to figure it out. Soon.
So I've got the swords,
first aid kit, some extra clothes, walkie-talkie, binoculars, speaker, and the Shadow Clan records.
If we're going to confront Black Mamba, we need to worry about the mask first. Are you sure we can't just bury it?
No. The gangsters and the FBI are combing the whole city tonight. They'll surely find it by tomorrow. If you bring it with us, we might be able to destroy it if we get a hold of Black Mamba's sword.
I see. Except, if we have Black Mamba's sword, we could just kill him. That's his biggest weakness, as the records say. Except, that means that
Wayne dies too.
Exactly.
So how about this? We send a message to Black Mamba and tell him to meet us at Enslop High School tomorrow at noon. We tell him we have the mask and we want to give it back to him. We go to Enslop.
Early in the morning. We can't be seen.
Good idea. We'll go to the soccer field and wait for him there.
What about the FBI? They're working with Black Mamba. No doubt they'll show up too.
We could create a distraction.
You're right. I'll have my speaker. I'll go to a different part of the school and blast music as a distraction when you give me the signal through the walkie-talkies.
If you did that, you'd have to get to the soccer field immediately before you're caught. I'll get the attention of Black Mamba using a fake mask and draw him into the field. Then, I'll fight Black Mamba.
We will fight Black Mamba.
We'll get the sword and destroy the mask, which will be hidden somewhere in the field.
Then, that'll cause Black Mamba to surrender, and he'll leave the planet.
And leave Wayne alive and healthy.
Sounds solemn.
There's something you should see.
What is this?
It's an anonymous email. It says, Black Mamba, we have your mask and we would like to formally surrender it to you and the FBI. Meet us at Enslop High School at noon tomorrow. And it's signed by SM.
End your pursuit. The Shadow Clan is no longer a threat.
But sir...
I release you.
Goes according to plan, that's not gonna happen.
I hope so.
Let's go.
At any time.
I will be.
Ben.
Come in.
1 minute, I'm almost ready.
Ben, they're here.
Except, there's no Black Mamba, and there's no FBI.
Ben, it's the Shadow Clan. They're here. And they're all possessed.
Daniel, you there?
For your friend. Besides, the mask is only capable of use in my true form, and I intend to use it today.
We have the mask. We surrender.
It's a fake. Made of rubber. Well, what did I expect?
Behind the tree.
Don't do this, Ben.
Thank you.
let's not do this again.
Ben. Matthew stopped us then. He's not here to stop us now. You have to do it, Ben. Resist him.
Yes. It is mine once more.
Is everyone okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where's he going?
To find Wayne.
Let's get you home.
Daniel, did I hurt anyone while I was possessed? Did I kill anyone?
Matthew. Black Mamba killed Matthew, not you. You have to know it wasn't you.
So sorry.
Wayne, Black Mamba did that, and Black Mamba is dead. I'm not gonna let it get to you, and I'm not gonna let anyone try to punish you for it.
Thank you.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Are you?
Yeah, it's been a long week.
Thank you again for everything.
Thank you.
I think I know why Matthew didn't tell you about Victor.
Why?
Victor was living proof that Matthew was flawed by nature. He didn't want you to think that there was any possibility of him failing you. He needed you, Daniel. I mean, look at what you did. You were the backbone of this entire group. Matthew saw that potential, and he wasn't going to waste it. Even if that did mean lying.
Then why did he tell you and everyone else?
We weren't like you. You're different. And if that makes you an outcast, so be it. But I have a feeling Matthew is raising you to take his place.
What exactly are you getting at?
Take command. Your time has come to lead. Matthew wanted it that way. Come on, let's go.
Go where?
Back to work. Where else?
Who's there?
Please don't be alarmed. My name is John Myers.
I've heard of you. You're that millionaire. You're running for governor?
Indeed I am. And even with all that, it's been quite the task finding you, Stealth Man.
What do you want?
I'm here to offer you a deal, a job of sorts.
Yeah? What is it?
You know, you're not the only person in the world with special abilities. Nor are you the only person in Oldport with special abilities.
Yeah, the entire Shadow Clan is here.
No, I'm not talking about the Shadow Clan. Or, quite frankly, anyone you're involved with.
Then who are you talking about?